For this boxing combo, we got three different punches. The first punch is gonna be your jab, your one. The second is gonna be a two. The third is going to be a hook. So just follow along slowly, hands up. We're in our regular boxing stance, and from here it's jab, two, hook. So one, two, hook. One, two, hook. You reset every time. Without the hands, it looks like this. One, two, and then hook back and forth like so.